people are dying every single day from the coronavirus. This past Shabbos, three young people in their 40s from one of our Hasidic groups died. Three people died from the coronavirus, and many others are dying. The funeral homes are packed. They can't deal with the deaths that are taking place in our community. People are murdering other people by attending synagogues, by going to mikvahs. Pray all you want, daven all you want, beg and plead to God all you want to end what is going on. But don't go to a synagogue with a group of other people where you endanger other people. Other people endanger you. The people go home from the synagogue. They come home to their children, to their babies, and are potentially putting their children at risk when they come home. Why would any father want to do that? The numbers in terms of the deaths, people who are in serious condition of the hospital in our communities, the numbers are out of control, and it needs to stop now. And if anybody is aware that this is taking place on your block, in your community, you must report it to the authorities. It's about saving lives. That's what we're talking about. It is beyond imagination that after all of this time, people are still sneaking into synagogues to pray with a group of other people when you know that this will endanger your life, that you are literally killing people, you are murdering people. For God's sake, stop it. Please do not be a murderer. The rabbis, the leading rabbis all over the world have made it very clear that if you participate in these kind of groups, then you will be responsible for murder. You yourself.